We are here at McDade Park, a very beautiful park to relax and enjoy the outdoors and play in the playground. But did you know that there is a dangerous creature lurking in the park?
This is a gypsy moth. And as you can see, they are all over here. Right here. They're all over here. And they are an invasive species.
There's trees everywhere that are just infested with these gypsy moths.
One gypsy moth can lay up to 1,000 eggs. These caterpillars hide from the sun and only come out to feed at night. When the tree loses its leaves, it means that it is slowly dying.
This tree is losing its leaves, and it is right now dead. Some gypsy moths attacked this tree and killed it.
This is an old gypsy moth nest, and it is attacking the tree, because this one is slowly starting to die.
Last year, gypsy moths destroyed over 700,000 acres of forest. That is why it's important to keep these pests under control. The way they keep the gypsy moth situation under control is that they spray with pest control on the ground and from the air with the helicopter. I've wondered how gypsy moths were brought into our area, and then found out that they were brought here as an experiment on making silk in 1869.
Why is the gypsy moth problem so interesting to you?
Well, I think it's interesting how these little tiny creatures can just infest, and they're so tiny that they can kill a whole big tree. It's so interesting to me, because the littlest thing could make such a big difference in the forest.
I think humans can prevent problems like this by
being very careful what they bring along, by moving from one place to another, because you have no idea what you could bring while you're moving from one place to another. As a Boy Scout, I've learned to respect nature, to leave no trace, and to protect our environment. I am happy that people are more aware of the damage that invasive species can do. Just imagine a tiny little caterpillar brought here on purpose just for money can do so much damage.